Hello and welcome to eTollFree. In this tutorial, I will walk you through how to set up the user-specific voicemail drop message in VichyDial. To know more about how to set up a general voicemail drop for the entire campaign, please check out our previous video. Unlike a general voicemail drop that you can send a single voicemail message for the entire lead in the campaign, a user-specific voicemail drop means an agent can send their individual voicemail in the dialer system to make the message more personal. Before the actual dialer setup, convert your audio file to VichyDial's compatible audio file format, which is a WAV file, PCM mono, 16-bit, 8K, or a GSM file with an 8-bit, 8K format. Now, before you upload the audio file, you need to rename it to the agent user ID assigned. Let's take this as an example. If your agent user ID is 1011, then rename your audio file to 1011.wav. After renaming your audio file, you are now ready to upload it to VichyDial Audio Store. Go to the Admin Dashboard. Then, Admin. Now, go to the Audio Store and upload your file. Now that we are all set and uploaded the audio file, let's set up the user-specific voicemail drop in the campaign. From the Admin Dashboard, go to Campaigns. Then go to Campaigns Main and choose the campaign you would like to add the voicemail drop. Look for the field, Routing Extension. Type in 8369 for AMD on and 8368 for AMD off. Then further down is the Answering Machine Message field. You need to fill this with the letters D, Y, N. Then, double dash A. Double dash user ID, double dash B, then another double dash. This means the dialer will drop the audio file for Agent 1011 with a file name 1011.wav from the audio store. On wait for silence options, add 2000, comma, then 2. It's the default value, which means the first option is how long to detect silence in milliseconds, and the second option is for how many times to detect that before playing the message. Skip AM message wildcards or leave it as default, then for AMD send to action, choose Y. We're done. We just set up a user-specific answering machine drop campaign. Need assistance? Not a problem. Please visit our website at www.etollfree.net. Our friendly eTollfree customer support is ready to help from Monday to Friday, 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. and Saturday to Sunday, 7 a.m. to 12 noon. Click the chat icon at the bottom right of the page or email us at support@etollfree.net.